together. So can everybody stick their hands out like this? Stick their hands out like this. Okay, now turn your hands so that your thumbs are down and pinkies up, okay? Now put one hand over the other and interlock your fingers and squeeze tight. Now don't let go. Now these are kind of like a motor skill. Now everybody, wiggle your right thumb, just your right thumb. Just your right thumb. Now wiggle just your left thumb. Now wiggle just your right pinky. Now just your left pinky. Now everybody squeeze tight, and on the count of three, do this. One, two, three. Oh wait, no. Oh, that's magic. All right. So for those who don't know me, my name is John. I am a magician and a stand-up comedian and an accountant. Sadly, we're only gonna do magic today. Raise your hand if you have ever seen a magician before. Not me, but you have seen a magician before. Raise your hand if you've seen a magician but not on TV, like up close. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, so some of us over here. So, doing magic, you may see this the next 10 minutes. So doing magic is usually a combination of three skills, sleight of hand, misdirection, and imagination. Those are the same skills I use to be an accountant. And one thing I've noticed is that kids always have the best imagination, way better than adults. So I'm gonna try to see if that's true or not. Who here has a good imagination? Who here? Barack. Okay, Barack says he has a good imagination. Here's what I want you to do. In a moment, I want you to pretend that you have like some money in your hand, okay? And then you're gonna throw it at me and I'm gonna try to catch it and take a look at it. Can you do that for me? All right, on the count of three, throw some money at me. One, two, three. Oh, look what we have. Okay, good job. Did you feel that leave your hand? Did you feel that leave your hand? Okay, Tommy, let's see if you can do the same thing. On the count of three, throw something. One, two, no, you do too soon. Wait till three. One, two, three. Oh, good job. Look at that. Okay, let's see if this will work. Jeremiah, on the count of three, throw me some money. One, two, three. Oh, Jeremiah's broke. I forgot. You in the middle. What is your name?
Michaela.
Kayla, can you throw me something? Oh, all right. She got it. Perfect. Okay. So that's one, that's two, that's three. So those are your gifts of your imagination to me. So I'm going to try and do the same thing to you. I'm going to take the first one, give it a blow and a wave, and that goes right back to you, Kayla. So I just have two. Okay, so the next one came from Tommy, right? So if I just take that one, give it a blow and a wave, there you go, Tommy, that's all yours. And the last one, if I just take it like this, it looks like it's gone, right? Doesn't it look like it's gone from here? See, if I just take it right there and throw it, that's yours, Brock, and that's all three coins, and all we have left is your imagination. That's an applause cue. Oh, no, that's fine, no. Okay. So I want to do that on a bit of a grander scale, so I need a volunteer to come up here with me. Who wants to do it? I'm going to go with Ivan over here. Ivan, come on up. Give Ivan a hug. He is so brave. Stand over here while I grab my stuff. Okay, so can you stand right over here? I want you to take this bucket, tap on it a little bit and show it to them. Be like Vanna White over here, or like Price is Right Beauty. Show them it's empty, tap on it a couple times. It's just a bucket I got from Walmart. Okay, the reason I have you here is because I need something from you, okay? I need you to help me out. So, Miss Angie asked me to perform, but I haven't gotten paid yet. Okay. Do you think you can help me out? Do you have any money? You don't have any money. Okay, well, let's see what we can do. Stand right here on the blue, or stand right over here. Face the audience, show business, face the audience. Okay, so we're gonna see what we can do. We're gonna use our imagination. I'm gonna reach behind your ear, and I'm gonna grab in an imaginary coin. But see, if I drop it in the bucket, it actually turns into a real coin. Nice. Did you hear that? Okay, let me see if I can get one. Oh, there's another one.
What?
There's another one. Whoa. Let me see right here in your shirt. Right over here, there's another one. Look straight. Let me grab right over here.
Ivan, you're a piggy bank.
I think I see that. Now we know why your mother loves you so much. Oh, that's a treasure chest. Okay.
Right here.
right back here. Open your mouth. Look straight. Open your mouth. Okay, there we go. Stand straight. Stand straight. Arms down. Arms down. Look at the audience. Oh, how much money do you have here? How much do you have here? We did pretty good. I think we did pretty good. Okay, so what I want you to do is take a step forward and show them you're here. Show them you're here. Show them your country.
You got anything in there? Show us. Flick it. Let's see. You got nothing in there?
Step back. Let me take a look. Okay, there's one. Here's what I want you to do. Point to your ear. Drop it in. Oh, do the same thing. Point again. Drop it in the bucket. Point to your other ear. Drop it in the bucket. Point to your brother. Point to his ear. Drop it in the bucket. Point to Jeremiah's ear. Drop it in the bucket. Oh, Jeremiah's broke. point to my ear. Actually, no, I'll just take that one. So, here's what I want you to do one last time. Stand straight. Lift up your right leg and then slap your knee with your hand, with your right hand. Lift up your right leg, that's this one over here. And slap your knee with your hand. Like this. Do it one more time. Oh, man. I think we got enough money, Ivan. Good job. High five.